This has been a remarkable year for Volunteers of America because we have remained faithful to our mission of reaching and uplifting people in need. At the same time that we're doing that, we're looking at challenges to the organization, and some of those are economic challenges. Federal and state budgets are stretched, and we do look to federal and state governments for assistance with the work that we provide. At the same time that the economy that has challenged us has challenged so many people, put many more people out of work, put them in need of support. So we've had to forge new programs, new paths this year. Aging with Options is one of the new paths that we forged, because long-term care is a growing need, and it will bankrupt the country if we provide it in the same way in the future that we provided in the past. At Volunteers America, we like to say that some people can't imagine doing what we do, and we can't imagine not doing it. Well, imagine doing what we do. Be part of what we do. We'd love to have you be part of this. There isn't a day when I go home where I don't feel like I have made a real difference. That's how you feel when you volunteer. That's how you feel when you write a check. Your hours, your time, your money is needed now more than it ever has been needed in the past. All of that is in solidarity with people in need who are dependent on the goodwill of others to get through a difficult time, a crisis in their life. And knowing that you've helped make that kind of a difference, and that someday if you're in trouble, there's an organization like Volunteers America for you.